In this video, I'll be showing you exactly how you can fix your YouTube chapter that is not working and some of the common reasons why your YouTube chapter is not working. Because if you examine, this particular video is about 15 minutes videos long and your audience might not be willing to watch in the entire video. So you need to add YouTube chapter to your video. So let's go back to Google search. As you can see, I type in this particular keyword, which is how to fix YouTube reuse content. This particular keyword is actually ranking on Google search. So, and this is the first website that is ranking. And the second one, which is on a video shape. So if you add YouTube chapter to your videos, that is high probability that your video might rank on Google search and you'll be able to get more view, more traffic from homepage and also from Google search. You know, Google is the largest search engine. So for example, now this particular YouTube channel, which is from Andy Chandra, this is the name of the YouTuber. So if you check, there is a lot of key movement Google has actually added to the search engine. No, and we call this one a snippet. So Google snippet. So this particular session allow your audience to be able to watch the key movement they want to watch from your video. You know, you don't really need to watch the entire video to be able to gain what you want to know. So for example, if you should click on this particular one, remove a new video, so we are going to see the key moments. So these are the key moments, these are the chapter that Google has added to your video. So like, you can actually add it, you know, you have to add it, because if you have a longer video, especially tutorial video, it's more advisable for someone to actually add this chapter to be able to go to the particular area they want to watch. So peradventure, if you have added your YouTube chapter and it's not working, this is the video you have to watch. So the first step for you to add your YouTube chapter, like, let's go back to one of my videos. So So if you want to add your YouTube chapter to a video that you have published, so this video is about 12 minutes long. So you have to start your time frame or timestamp or YouTube chapter from 0.000. So if you don't, put 0.00, you not start. You have to start with 0:00. So, and actually make sure that the text you are adding is one line, like it's on the single line. So you start with 0:00 and make sure that you put a colon, because if you don't put a colon, it won't be able to see it as a link. So peradventure, you have done this, you make sure that you start from 0:00 and then to conclusion. So by doing this, it's going to add a YouTube chapter to your videos. And peradventure, you don't have time to do that. YouTube actually have this particular features, automatic chapter. So chapters and key moments make your video more easier to watch. You can override suggestion by creating your own chapter. So peradventure, you don't have time to do that. YouTube is going to do it for you automatically. But more importantly, you have to make sure that your channels has gone more, like, more subscriber and more views before YouTube can actually add a chapter to your video. So you can decide to allow it and you can decide to disallow it. So by allowing YouTube chapter, YouTube is going to automatically add a chapter to your video, and there is high chances that your video might rank on Google search like this. So you have done that, like, you actually add, you can actually add this particular YouTube chapter on your video and still it's not showing. So this is the major reason why it's not showing. So let's go back to my home page of this particular YouTube channels. So if you observe, I've not been posting for a very long time. So it's due to the fact that I have a community strike. So, like, let's go back to dashboard. So as you can see on the YouTube dashboard, there's active community strike on my YouTube channels. If I should click on it, so, and this community strike is going to expire on the May 3rd of next month. So that is one of the reasons why, even if you add a YouTube chapter like this, like if you add a YouTube chapter to your video, so this community strike is going to override it. You won't be able to actually add a chapter, like it's not going to show a chapter on your video. So, and if you check YouTube community guidelines, so YouTube actually reserve the right to restrict creator ability to create content at its discretion. Your account may be turned off or restricted from using any YouTube feature. So if you have a community strike, YouTube will not allow you to make use of all the features that is available on YouTube. So I hope this kind of video actually help you out in your YouTube journey. So make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. So, no, I have to produce content for you. So make sure to subscribe. So I will see you in my next video. Bye.